Welcome to my channel. In this video, we will see about variables in Java. Variables are nothing but the memory, or we can say it is a piece of memory to store a data. So I will write here definition. It is a piece of memory to store data. Basically, three things are related with variable. First is variable declaration, second is variable initialization, and third one is variable use. So what is the syntax for variable declaration? So here we will see the syntax for variable declaration. So first is what you have to write down the data type. Basically, there are two types of data type. One is primitive data type and second is non-primitive data type. In next video, we will see about the data type in Java. So here, first of all, you have to write down the data type, then variable name. For example, suppose I am using integer data type, at that time I have to use int x, after that give the semicolon. This is how we are declaring the variable in Java. Second is what? Variable initialization. What is meant by variable initialization? That means what? We have to assign some values to the variable. That is nothing but the variable initialization. Now see the syntax for variable initialization. First is what? You have to write down the variable name is equals to data, or we can say value. For example, in previous example we take variable name as a x, so here I will take x as a variable name is equals to, suppose I am assigning the 12 value to that variable. So I will write here x is equals to 12. After that, you have to give the semicolon. This is how we are initializing the variable. Next is what? Variable use. That means suppose I want to do the addition. In that case, I will write x plus 12. Now suppose I want to print the value of this x. At that time, I will write system.out.println. This is a user defined function which is used in Java, and in bracket I will write the name of a variable, then I will write a semicolon. This is how we are using the variable. So we can say that variable is nothing but the piece of memory to store a data, and three things are related with variable. That is variable declaration, this is variable declaration, second is variable initialization, third is variable use, and these are the syntax which are related with this variable declaration. For that you have to write down the variable data type of a variable, then name of a variable. Then initialization means what? Assigning some values to the variable. So here I will assigning the 12 value to the variable x, and then variable use means what? Suppose I want to do addition, at that time I will write x plus 12, and then I will write the, or I will print the value of x. For that I am using the inbuilt function, that is system.out.println. So this is nothing but the variables in Java. In next video we will see about the data type in Java. Thank you.